I'll tell you, the anticipation is growing. They are, a little bit later on tonight, Christy and Maria are going to get it on in a lingerie pillow fight right here on Raw.
I'm sure it'll be a hit.
Oh, JR, I've waited all night for this, and finally it's going to happen. Christy, Maria, get it on in a lingerie pillow fight. You see what they're wearing? They're going to be wearing lingerie, JR. A lot less than what you see there. Oh, it's next. Can't wait.
And now, the WWE Slam of the Week is brought to you by Subway. It's what to eat when you want to eat fresh. Subway, eat fresh.
Well, here we go. I told you she would do it.
Lita holding that knee. Lita's in trouble.
That definitely looked like a hyperextension. Trish wants to take both of Lita's knees out.
Go the chick kick. And that's it. Trish regains the title. Lita on one leg fought as gallantly as she possibly could.
Aaron, back here on Raw, there you see the setting for the,
I love it. Look at those pillows.
Lita's ACL tear will require major surgery. She's going to be out for several months, but hopefully this is going to provide a happier moment or two here.
I know it will for me.
The following is a lingerie pillow fight.
Yes. Well, get the contestants out here. I can't wait any
now
longer.
Now please welcome your special guest referee, Candace Michelle.
Oh, wow. Candace is the special referee. Look at that. She's got a couple of fun pillows herself there.
She looks like better in a referee shirt than Jack Doan does. With all due respect to Jack Doan.
Pillow fights. I love them.
Those referee shirts, huh? You won't see that in the NFL, will you?
I wonder what she's going to do with that whistle.
What a
nice referee. I remember when you referee, JR. You never looked that good.
You're right.
Here we go.
Introducing first from Chicago, Illinois, Maria.
Oh, Maria.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, certainly we had a unique experience on the island of Puerto Rico. So did the Raw Divas, involved in a chicken fight. It came down to Christy and Maria.
Maria, check this out. I like Christy. She's so feisty. She'll get right down to business. Whoa, baby. The top. Well, I think it was off, but we didn't have one of those underwater cameras, unfortunately.
What kind of lingerie? I know it's red.
I love red lingerie.
Do you really?
Do I really? Yes.
No.
Uh-huh. And I love a good pillow fight.
And from Santa Monica, California.
Whoa.
Hemme.
You don't waste any time.
Oh, Lord, the $250,000 diva winner, Christy. I don't think she's ever heard of Santa.
She's a little cheeky tonight.
Well, you like the pigtails? South Florida.
Ladies and gentlemen, the rules for this lingerie pillow fight are that the divas can use any of the pillows that are in the ring. Now the match will continue until a diva is pinned for a three count. Ladies?
Well, ladies? Let's get it on or let's get it off. That's a better term. Here we go. Whoa.
Hey,
that's Lillian.
Maria said Lillian. Lillian's not in this thing. She's
a little feisty. I think she is now. Look at
Lillian taking extension.
Lillian, what the heck?
And the feathers are flying, literally.
Oh, I love this. Oh, ow. Hey, they're double teaming Lillian.
They're double teaming Lillian Garcia, ring announcer. Candace has got to restore some order, folks. That's all there is to it.
Here. Oh, that's it. Just bounce. Just keep bouncing. Yes! I love it when they bounce. This is great, they are.
You like the bounce.
I like the bounce.
And Lillian has fought her way right back into the competition.
Lillian.
Oh, my God.
Good grief. lingerie pillow fight. She's now 3-0. Helping the stage of Keebler, Carmella, and now Maria.
That's why you're the best color man in the business.
Oh, boy. My favorite color is red, too. Keep bouncing, girls. I like it when you bounce.
Well, the girls are...